$1 million to live in one of these houses for 1 year. Which one you picking?